If you want to get what you've never gotten in life, you have to do what you've never done. Here is Steve Weatherford's advice to his younger 20-something self. If you want to get what you've never gotten in life, you have to do what you've never done. It starts with a vision. It starts with accepting what is wrong in your life, appreciating what is right, but being aware of what is wrong and what you want to improve. That's your vision. Your goal is to change something about that. So then you need a vision, a goal, a plan, and the most difficult part, where 90% of people fail, is the execution. People come up with New Year's resolutions all the time, but the difference between the people that make those resolutions and the people who change their life with those resolutions is that those people have consistent execution. Identify what your vision is, where you see your life going. Then you need to develop a goal that coincides with getting you to that vision through a plan. Then it's time for you to separate yourself from everyone else. Go ahead and execute. Steve Weatherford is the former punter for the New York Giants, and he won Super Bowl 46 with the New York Giants. He is now a health and fitness icon, philanthropist, and a loving husband and father. And his advice is spot on. Love it. And it's all about execution. And Steve's story is a pretty inspiring one, and I think, you know, he is the perfect guy to be giving this advice, because in high school he weighed 108 pounds and he decided that if he was going to be the smallest guy on the team, that he would be the strongest. So he ended up just busting his ass in the weight room every single day, and he graduated high school at 6'3", 225 pounds, and he ended up becoming a Super Bowl winning NFL punter. So at the end of the day, everybody has an idea, but it all comes down to execution, and that's really where the highly successful individuals or the highly successful businesses separate themselves from the rest of the pack.